Maybe if we flick all the things? I don't know.
Yeah, what? Yeah, go. Yeah. I'll stand here and see what happens. And...
Okay, guys. I feel like an idiot. Anything yet?
Nothing.
Yeah, I think that was all of them. Yep.
I have no idea. There are 8 buttons, 4 signs. They can't place anything on.
Okay, can't break them.
They'll lead out.
Okay, the day night one was day.
Day.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, reread me the silent paw one if you can.
I don't know. It's the ocelot. I just passed it. Sorry.
Because it might be a false positive.
Well, the last one says, "You are my my greatest fear." So, ocelots run away from humans. So.
Yeah.
Source of iron I might be, ever working all day long, I reserve to change my mind. They both can, I don't understand.
They put both?
A villager and an iron golem can both be a source of iron, they both work all day, and they can both change their minds.
Get both of them.
Maybe? I don't know.
Maybe. I don't know. This one is there.
And you sure the one with the river ocean is an ocean?
Go to river, I suppose.
Okay. Nothing.
Nothing. Alright.
Certainly think the game is broke.
Yeah, I don't understand why nothing's happening. Unless it's something in the other original world we have to bring with us or something.
I don't know. Maybe. That didn't make any sense, though. Wait. Found an ender chest. That didn't really help. Oh, there you are. Ah, oh, busted. Anything?
Nothing.
No, like, hidden lever, like last time.
Not that, wait, what's that?
With what? Oh, there's a path.
I wonder if the sanctuaries are just like, sources to get the diamond blocks.
Maybe.
Like, side quests.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, we have a button attached to a light. Lots of wiry looking things. And a villager! Oh wait, here we go. How I miss sending souls back at 88 miles per hour to reincarnate. Can't do much with a broken flux capacitor if only... Yes, you might just do. We just need a single pulse traveling through the circuit that should start it up again. Go on then, go stand somewhere useful.
I know, I'm so good.
Oh. Here we go, it's going. Go stand somewhere useful.
Oh, you go stand over there. I'll stand over here.
You have to stand on the pressure plate. Okay, got it. You're on the pressure plate over there?
Yep.
Alright. See if it goes this way. Yep, lit up over here. Oh, yeah. Are you on that plate?
Yep.
Okay, now what? What happened?
Oh, no, look, it's loading up again. Watch. Stay on there. Boom. Done.
Cool.
It changed.
Oh, I see.
It's alive, I tell you, alive. You're a bit more useful than the usual souls we get down here. Most of them are not all there. A bloody nuisance, you ask me. Now that the quest is working, the time garden should open as well.
Ooh, whatever time garden is.
They grow time.
Always needed more time. There is a giant wheel over there.
A clock.
Oh, it is a clock. And it says it is roughly 2 o'clock? 1 o'clock?
That would be 12, five or 10.
Actually it looks like it's right between the 1 and the 2. 12:10? I can tell time. Ooh, chests.
The time garden is open. What is the...
Well, that's time. So, here's some logs. Maybe the castle's open? With the big clock on it?
Maybe. Yeah, maybe it is, actually. Yeah, that's probably what it means.
Look at us, we're so smart.
Whatever the next group of people playing this map are going to be.
I think it said Ritsu and... Crap, I forgot the other people. There are three names. Ritsu is the last one I read. Ooh, it is open.
What happens if they're suddenly starting the map? Wait.
Everything is already done, except for that one little puzzle that we had to cheat on.
Yeah. Okay, so this is...
The time lamp?
Time lamp.
Hmm.
Why do I sense another puzzle coming up?
Because this whole thing has been a puzzle?
Yeah. Time lamp, okay. So...
The garden is missing two time lamps. Rumor has it some of the wandering souls took them into the glistering past. There are a number of tombs they could have hidden in. Could have hidden in. Okay. Okay, so there's a... Wait. There's time lamps are across from each other. And...
Yep. Wait. Time lapse.
Okay.
Took them into tombs? Is that what he said?
Yeah, it said tombs they could have hidden in. I don't see any tombs. Although, we're not in the right texture pack either. Supposed to go back out. You eating rotten flesh?
Yes.
Ooh, wait. It's in there. Oh.
This was the doors open.
Yeah. This wasn't here before.
Oh, I see. They're like...
Yeah.
Weapons ready?
I don't see anything.
Oh.
Oh my.
Stand your ground.
What?
Hold on.
Oh, jeez.
Somebody has to defend one of us while we stand on the plate.
Yeah.
Or the other one.
Just gotta wait for them to come down.
Did I hit you by anything?
No. Missed. Okay, there's four openings. Ouch.
This is probably gonna be...
Well then.
And it's on the other side. So, my turn.
Yay! Oh gosh. Armor. Oh, heck. Oh.
Oh.
Ouch.
And it restarts. Here, you got the better weapon. I'll...
Well, I don't have hardly any hearts, but okay.
Here, in that case, wait, what the? How did I get this?
What? Oh, that sword? I gave it to you.
Oh.
It has power on it, which is normally for a bow. Sharpness is swords. I don't understand.
Here. Are those from my rotten flesh?
Good gosh.
Alright.
Okay, I should be good. There you go. That's hard. Maybe I should... No, I don't know. Courage and endurance. Good gosh. Okay.
You go over the ones over here. I'm going to maybe throw down a position for me.
Okay.
Let's see where it goes. And that did the exact opposite of what I wanted to do.
Did you throw it on yourself? Are you right?
Alright,
I stand right here. It should come after me.
Spawn it on it.
Ouch.
I'm gonna spawn it on it, I think. Oh boy.
What?
Zombie bros. Nothing, just waiting.
Yep. Just one? Not that I'm complaining.
It's almost done. We're almost finished. Oh, three Jesus. A carrot.
Carrot!
Nice.
Oh, this opened over here.
Oh, nice. Oh, this is the opposite side. And it is...
Potion of Regeneration. Unfortunately, it's a drinking one.
Yep, so one of us would have to get that.
How many hearts do you have?
I'm at full with full, so...
Mine!
Alright, I will take the lamp. I will drop a wooden sword and take the lamp. And there we go. Okay. To the next tomb.
Actually.
Oh shit.
What? Where'd you go? Where'd those come from?
Hmm?
I said, where did those come from?
I have no idea. I have a lot of no ideas. So, is there a door here? And there's not.
Wait. Hold on.
There's another one. There's another gym down here, though.
Oh, okay.
With an open door, yeah. And I hear skeletons.
Skellies! Skellies, yay.
There are a lot of them.
Where are you? The one with the flame? Yep, I hear him. Okay. Oh, and zombies. That's fun. Found him. Oh gosh, lava.
Oh joy. Alright, so. Okay, those open doors in the main area, and I will go and turn those doors off.
Wait, just open one at a time. Oh, is that one?
Yep.
Oh, holy. Okay then, well. Oh. We're gonna have to hit the lever.
I did. It's already lit. It's already been done.
Oh. What happened?
Nothing.
That's comforting.
I think we gotta hit 3 for something to be open at the main, or a final door to be open or something like that. Oh, if we hit all 3, it opens this one over here. That's inside where the gold block is. So, next room.
Half. Great.
Is the one across this way here. The skeletons.
Oh, wither skelly!
Oh, sweet. Oh, no.
Oh, no, one of them is full of wither skellies.
This one.
It's just full of skeletons.
God. Nope.
Oh no, wither skeletons. You're right. They're more than 2 high though, they can't get through the door. Oh! Holy crap, there's a bunch in there. Ah, gee. Where'd you go?
I died and I respawned. Some results.
Okay then, that's fine.
It actually is better. I respawn inside where the Sanctuary Knowledge was.
Ah.
I'm going to the hunt for wither skeletons.
You play long enough, we'll get some wither skulls. Oh, jeez! Look out! Look out! Oh gosh. Oh, there's another skeleton.
There you go.
Did you hit 11?
Yep, it's hit.
Oh. Here we go. Oops. There we go.
So that means we got one more to do.
Zombie!
Boom.
Oh god.
More wither skeletons?
Oh! Oh god, I just died. wither skeletons and regular skeletons.
Oh joy.
And I got hit by an arrow. Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
What'd you do?
There's like 8 wither skeletons all bunched up in a corner.
Oh, fun. At least it's not hard to get back. Oh gosh. Well, I see you had a very successful run there.
You probably died less times than I have.
Well, to be fair, you jumped off a lot in the very beginning.
Yeah. I think the correct term is fell off, but...
fell, jumped, you know.
Either way. Yay, they're dead.
What'd you say?
And now the room across the way is open.
Not that I don't trust this place.
Oh look, it's a bunch of netherrack.
Joy!
Hi.
Oh, I got stuck in cobweb. Oh, a way out.
Do you need any help?
Nah, I still have a regeneration potion.
Alright.
Which I probably should have used there in hindsight.
It's alright. So, we have both the time rods, so...
Holy cow, all my gear has been destroyed.
Yeah, my boots are almost gone, my hat's almost gone.
Luckily I had more.
Hopefully this isn't at the end of the thing. Oh wait, we gotta go up.
Do it? We gotta go up?
Yeah, because it's in the garden, not in the basement.
Oh yeah, you're right. We have like 15 minutes to finish this thing.
Don't worry, we got this.
Maybe this is the end. I don't know.
And those lights come on.
Oh, door's opened.
And there's a minecart.
Oh.
Oh, I think this is the end.
Okay, I got me an extra minecart, so you want to go?
No, I got mine. You go first. I want to... Go on. You affirmed it, buddy. No.
I'm going to jump into lava. I'm just going to go ahead and say that. Yep! No, wait.
Really?
No, you jump onto a different track.
Alright.
What the heck? My sound is messing up. Okay.
Alright, super lag.
Yeah, it's the sound on the thing is really messed up. Oh gosh! How do you get up? You land in water, by the way. Where are you? Hello?
The jump doesn't work for me. You know how, like, the minecart, it goes off at the end?
Yeah.
It doesn't do that for me.
That's weird.
Oh, because I wasn't hitting forward, that's why.
Dope. I'm not entirely sure where we are, though, when you get finished. Ooh, I found some. For nice control. I think it's supposed to be furnace. Piping redirect. Oh, there's another bow.